Yeah,
he just proved it to me. Because I'd have been thinking, I'm going to go right-handed to look better. So he got a pretty good swing left-handed when he gets working.
Yeah, especially for like his third time, fourth time swinging left-handed.
Oh, yeah, that's what was outside. Yeah, you got a little forward on it. Now remember outside, you got to let it travel deep and swing that way. It's hard enough to do right-handed. Trying to figure out left-handed is a lot harder.
I think it definitely helps with his hand-eye coordination, though.
Oh, yeah, right hand will be a lot easier.
Yeah. Like swinging with weights on the bat, too, you know?
Yeah.
Then you take them off, you feel like you can kill it.
That looks, when he's getting on it, it looks nice. He's got a pretty swing. It's hard to hit right hand. It's way a lot harder to hit left hand. When I started trying to learn it off.